A Vermont State Police cruiser was stolen early this morning. But that cruiser was found, but a high-powered rifle is still missing. Investigators say the cruiser was stolen outside of a home in Rutland County. They believe this happened between 2 and 4:40 in the morning. No suspects have been identified, but this screenshot from surveillance video shows an alleged suspect carrying the stolen rifle. If you have any information about this, you're asked to call Vermont State Police in Rutland, or you can submit an anonymous tip online.